Today is March 8, 2019. Friday, this kingfisher seems to be a stayer because it keeps perched on this tree top for more than 10 minutes. It keeps looking here and there. And this is another video after the other one where another kingfisher came to play with him or her, and after that the other one just left, but he came back. He did fly off, but he came back again, and he's perched here again. You know, it's about 8:15 to 8:30, and he will be there like a statue, as in the past 3 days. So I presume this is the same one, a stayer, white-throated kingfisher, who does not like to fly from tree to tree, but prefer to smell the roses and just stay perched on this tree, which is about second story. There's a call from him or her. Now it's hard to tell whether it's male or female because the plumage are about the same for kingfishers. So the past few days actually I've seen him on this tree, motionless or almost like a statue, and I have not seen any other kingfisher beside him except today. You can see the other video, and of course that was a rare thing. Most of the time, or most of the days, he just perches on the tree. Usually this tree or the other tree, or this tree next to it, high up, surveying the surroundings, make a few calls, and that's how he spends most of the mornings from 8 to 9 when I'm here. So it's the other one that is flighty. That would be his mate or her mate. Now there are some very small birds which is pretty hard to see because my zoom lens cannot zoom too closer than that. Yeah, this one is a smaller bird than the kingfisher. I don't know what it is. And there he is. Very small one. Could be a juvenile. And other than that, I don't see much. Not see many birds around these two trees. The fellow is still there. And this is about the fourth or fifth day or even a week of seeing him here. Him or her. And I shall say goodbye to go and do my exercises. Today is March 8, 2019, Friday, about 8:30 to 9 a.m. Singapore.